Hey shorties, what's up? I hope you all are doing really really well today and welcome back to my channel. And today I am gonna be doing the 7 days. I'll be using aloe vera, like fresh aloe vera, natural one, on my face. So you can see that I have little bumps on my forehead. I hope you can see now. Yeah, so I have like tiny little bumps. Usually ye chale jaate hain, but is baar ye gaye nahi. So I am thinking to, I know that aloe vera gel helps a lot. And pehli baar I got one on my cheek also. Usually aisa hota nahi hai. I get it on my forehead and wo bhi 2-3 din mein chale jaate hain. I have like clear skin, not acne prone skin. So I'll see the results after like 7 days. So this is my skin on first day. Wait, let me. So this is my skin on first day. Let's just apply some aloe vera gel. And this will be my first day applying this gel. And I'll be applying a fresh aloe vera gel which I got from my garden plant. And natural skin pe, I haven't applied anything on my face. Actually directly I'll put aloe vera gel and then I'll be putting it on for some like 2 minutes. For some say 5 to 7 minutes, and then I'll wash it and do my normal skincare. That's just a face cream, I guess, moisturizer. I don't do any other skincare as such or apply sunscreen. So yeah, let's just get going. As I'm looking here, that side is my mirror, so I'll be looking a little off. I have actually washed it and cleaned it also. Like uske side se bhi maine nikal diya hai and upar se bhi jo uska thoda sa aided part tha, matlab jisme thodi si chot lagi thi. And abhi aajkal Bangalore mein bahut zyada barish ho rahi hai, to germs hone ka bhi khatra zyada tha. I'm not applying it on my whole face. I'm just applying on this cheek. Okay, I'll apply it on my whole face and we'll see the difference. I'm just squeezing it out and wo gel apne aap bahar aa ja rahi hai. You can use your normal aloe vera gel also. This is my mom's phone ringing. My dad just called me and said ki kuch delivery aaya, jaake le lo. And ghar pe akele hone ka fayda and disadvantages, that sab log ko lagta hai tumhare paas koi kaam nahi hai, which is actually true, but that's rude also. But I am capable of doing this, so main kar hi sakti hu. That's a help. So I guess I have to leave. And yeah, absorb ho gaya bahut jaldi. I thought ki natural hai to itni jaldi absorb nahi hoga skin mein. I'm focusing more on my forehead. You can see this gel. Okay, I'll wash my face and then I'll show you the result. So yeah, I just came after washing my face and kuch aisa difference dikh nahi raha hai, matlab haan, but yeah, feel zarur ho raha hai. I feel my skin is very very soft. I don't know why, and I just want to leave it like this, but I have to go out. So इसीलिए I have to put on sunscreen. So yeah, this is the first day. Let's just move on. This is day 2 and I'm back again and you can see this. यहाँ से तो एकदम चला गया है, बट यहाँ पे है अभी. एंड मोस्टली आज मैंने सुबह पे नहीं लगाया क्योंकि सुबह पे आज पूजा एंड स्टफ घर पे, सो दैट्स व्हाई. एंड यू कैन सी टी, मतलब यहाँ पे तिलक उलक की वजह से और रेड हो रहा है, बट रेडनेस है. सो दिस इज day 2. सो या, लेट्स जस्ट apply aloe vera again. This is day 2 and I have clicked, inserted the pictures of first day after what's the result after applying aloe vera for a day. Other than that, I'm not applying anything else on my face.
Yeah, so we have this day 3 of my skin. You can see my skin. And aaj bhi shaam ho gayi kyunki today is dashehra and dashehra mein we went out to a temple aur us wajah se thodi der ho gayi hai. So obviously 24 hours ho gaye hain. So yeah, give a check of my skin. You can see matlab is major ke alawa kafi clean hai. So yeah, let's just you know apply it again. Ab main kya karti hu, I'll just peel the skin. Mera aloe vera kisi ne use kar liya and ab raat ho gayi hai, so I can't go and pluck it again. So I'll just peel the skin and I'll rub it on my face. अभी इसमें जेल तो है. एंड आई हैव लाइनर ऑन माय फेस बिकॉज आई वेंट आउट एंड मैं अभी जस्ट आई, एंड वो वाटर प्रूफ है तो मुझे ऑयल से निकालना होगा. आई एम एक्चुअली लुकिंग दिस साइड क्योंकि मेरा मिरर इस साइड है. अगर आपने वो ब्लैक किड वाली वीडियो देखी होगी तो पता ही होगा. बाकी आई विल कीप इट फॉर सम लाइक 2-3 मिनट्स एंड आई वॉश इट एंड उसके बाद आपको पता ही मेरी स्किन बहुत सॉफ्ट लगती है मुझे.
हे पीपल व्हाट्स अप, आई फॉरगॉट टू यूज़ एलोवेरा टुडे बिकॉज लाइक यस्टरडे एंड इवन टुडे बिकॉज इट्स बिन रेनिंग एंड सुबह में मेरे को कुछ ना कुछ काम रहता है लाइक आई गो टू आरटीओ, आई गो समवेयर एल्स, सो आई एम नॉट गेटिंग टाइम टू प्लक इट अप फ्रॉम द गार्डन एंड मेरा वाला ख़त्म हो गया था उसी दिन. एंड इट्स रेनिंग हैवीली इन बैंगलोर इन इवनिंग सो आई कॉन्ट गो आउट एंड प्लक इट. सो दो दिन से आई हैवेंट पुट एलोवेरा बट यू कैन आई शो स्टिल शो यू माई कंडीशन ऑफ माई स्किन. इट लुक्स डिसेंट बट या ऑफकोर्स इफ आई वुड हैव पुट इट सम रिजल्ट वुड हैव बीन देयर सो आई जस्ट put it twice like remaining 2 days. Yeah, today I literally can't go out, it's raining really heavily and fir raat ho jati hai to raat ko obviously can't touch plants. This is the update till now.
And what's and up
aaj itne dino baad Bangalore mein dhoop khil gaya. Yeah, this is my skin. I thought bahar shanti hogi isliye I'm little bit I'm bit vlogging outside, but बाहर भी कोई शांति है नहीं. But it's a pleasant day. पहली बार इतनी अच्छी धूप निकली है 15 दिनों में, वरना रोज़ बारिश ही होती है बैंगलोर में. Bangaloreans can feel me. Rest. मैं सोची चलो walk कर लेते हैं. I came outside, but मेरा outfit just like a choker. But I feel comfortable in it. Luckily मैंने रात को लगाया था एलोवेरा एंड मैं अनफॉर्चुनेटली रिकॉर्ड करना भूल गई थी एंड अभी ये एरिया में कोई नहीं है एंड धूप लग खिलने से देख लो कि सब चीज़ कितना सुंदर लगता है. सो आँख तो खुल नहीं रही बट फिर भी आई एम व्लॉगिंग. आई विल शो यू दिस इज़ माई स्किन. या बैक होम एंड यू कैन सी माई स्किन. मैंने कल रात को एलोवेरा ओवरनाइट छोड़ दिया था लगा के एंड आई कुडंट फिल्म बिकॉज अनफॉर्चुनेटली मैंने कैमरा ऑन करना भूल गई थी. नथिंग न्यू राइट, डम शिट्स, आई डू दैट ऑल. या आई शो यू माई स्किन. आई फील इट्स प्रीटी गुड क्योंकि सॉफ्ट हो गई है एंड आई डोंट नो ग्लो हो रही है. वेट, सो इट्स बिन इवनिंग एंड दिस इज द कंडीशन ऑफ माई स्किन. एंड या आई अप्लाई एलोवेरा अगेन एंड वील सी द रिजल्ट. एक दो दिन और ही बचे हैं but I can see the visible results. Good evening guys. Yeah, so you can see my skin is doing pretty well because of that aloe vera I guess, because uske alawa main kuch laga nahi rahi hu, just the moisturizer. And you can see just peeling it off and just applying it on my skin. I love it, like I have felt the results. We'll see एक और दिन बाद. Tomorrow is the last day. So yeah. And if in most of the video I have wore black, then I can't help it guys. I love black. There's nothing that can replace, no color in life that can replace black in my life. It's my happy color and I have like more than 10-12 black tops I guess. बाकी ये चीज़ तो अलग है. So you can see. Oh, I have put aloe vera on the camera so you can see. I've applied it. I'll keep it for 5 minutes and then I'll probably wash it. Hello everyone, good morning or whatever time you're watching it on. So can you freaking see the glow on my face? Like I have nothing since I have started till now. It has been like more than a week because 2 din maine beech mein lagaya nahi tha. But can you see like एंड जो थोड़े बहुत बच्चे भी हैं दे आर लाइक रिट्रीटिंग वंस, दे आर गोइंग लाइक डिक्रीजिंग एंड नो रेडनेस इन नथिंग. सो आई जस्ट फील दैट दिस डस इट्स वर्क सो नाइस सो वेल. आई जस्ट लव इट एंड इट्स वेरी इजी एंड टू पुट इट ऑन जस्ट फॉर 10 मिनट्स एंड जस्ट वॉश इट ऑफ एंड आफ्टर दैट आई हैड नो स्किन केयर रूटीन एज सच. आई जस्ट पुट ऑन माई मॉइस्चराइजर. सो या आई गेस दिस इज द 9th डे विच आई एम गोना डू इट अगेन एंड बिकॉज आई गेस मैंने बीच में 1-2 दिन मिस किया था तो आई टोटली मेक इट अ 7 डे एंड आई जस्ट कांट यू नो वेन एवर आई सी अ एलोवेरा आई जस्ट पुट इट ऑन माई फेस बिकॉज इट जस्ट डज इट वर्क सो नाइसली सो वेल एंड इट्स जस्ट अ बून. इट्स अ मैजिक, इट वर्क्स लाइक मैजिक. एज वी नो दैट इट हैज़ एंटी इन्फ्लेमेशन इन्फ्लेमेटरी प्रॉपर्टीज एंड इट ऑल्सो रिड्यूसेज योर स्कार्स एंड acne and it also prevents new acne. So yeah, I could feel that, and when you apply it, you'll just feel like it's so good. Like, I completely feel that it's a really nice product, not a natural product that too, which anyone can get. It's readily available everywhere, and for me it was so free because it was in my garden. And this isn't just for girls, it's for everyone, because it was suggested by a friend of mine, and he said that meri to mummy mujhe laga deti hai, why don't you try it? I was like, yeah, I can try it. At first I don't like those greasy products. I was like, nahi yaar, main usko chhungi bhi nahi. But now after I used it, I'm like blown. So yeah, let's just use it for one more day and I'll show you the result. You can literally see the results instantly. Like, abhi lagaya, 10 minute baad, when you wash your face, you'll see that glow, you'll feel your skin is so soft, and oh my god, I just can't. Just, you should try this for yourself. You should give it a try. I promise you will never regret. And also, this is the natural lighting which is coming. I haven't used any sort of light. My tube light is also off, so the glow you can see. So I'll just show you how I use it. Basically, I'll just peel it off, and while using it, when you see those brown or yellow blemishes or the yellow gel coming out, just cut that part and remove it. It's not good. It's called poison, I guess. Not it isn't poison, but it isn't good. The white gel which come out of it, that's the thing which we have to use. So what I do, I just peel its skin off. Like, I'll show you. I'll just peel small, you know, outer covering of it. I was about to say epidermis, which is true. I'll just peel small outer coverings, and then you'll see that the gel is visible. So I'll just wait, let me peel it nicely. Yeah, so as you can see, yahan pe pura gel hai. So I'll just take it and apply it on my face. I focus more on the area where I do have problem, which I want to treat from this, like on my forehead. And can you see my cheek? It's totally clean and it's glowing. And yesterday my mom was like, what are you even using? Why is your skin glowing? I was like, just aloe vera. And after that, the gel which is left over, like, the gels will come out like this. What I do, I just take it on my finger and try to absorb it. It's really tough to absorb it, okay? It just provides a nice, you know, massage on your skin. So this is how my skin looks like when I have put it on. And I'll show you the result after 10 minutes. I'll just leave it for 10 minutes. So I just told you that I left it overnight also, and as it makes my skin little dry, I feel like, along with glowing and soft, it makes my skin little dry. Like, when I wash my face, I feel little dry. I just wash it with plain water, nothing else. So I feel that it makes my skin little dry. So I thought, raat bhar mein, wouldn't it make my skin dry? But when I woke up in the morning, to my surprise, nothing as such happened. And it was complete normal, and my skin was looking so nice. Like, because mostly it would have got time to work overnight. And the result was amazing. And wo din ke baad se, like, it was, I guess, 4th or 5th day, wo din ke baad se, I could see more glow. Like, I could see the glow. Because I am the person who's seeing my face for like every day, every time, every hour. So I won't feel the difference. But the person who'll see me after like 3-4 days, they'll see the difference. And when I compared my first video, like the first clip of the first day, to the 5th day, I was like shocked. Okay, so it absorbs very nicely, nothing is left as such. Jo thoda bahut gel well bhi bache hai, wo bhi absorb hi karwa lo. Nothing harm in that. In between, I just got 2-3 new breakouts also, but they also vanished because of this. So maybe that was because of the hormonal changes that body goes through. Other than that, it has just decreased the redness, the scars, the blemishes. I'll come after 10 minutes and you'll see
like this is after I wash my face, like 15 minutes. Yeah, usse zyada, I guess maine rakha hoga. So yeah, am I gonna try this again or will I continue this? Hell yes, I would surely continue this. It is highly effective and I loved it. It has shown results, you can see.
and I love it. Inexpensive, everything. So why shouldn't I not use it? I wouldn't be doing regularly like every day, but probably I'll do it like alternate days or like twice a week, because अभी तो problem है नहीं मेरे को, मतलब mostly चली ही गई है. So yeah, and this was all for this video. Hope you liked it. And ऐसे ही कुछ 7 days का और challenge if you want me to do, just let me know. And I'll be really really happy to do it. Take care, bye.